So Midoriya is basically Spider-Man. We always knew Horikoshi was a fan of Marvel and Western heroes, but Deku is literally Peter Parker. He has the same powers. He's got Black Whip, which is basically his webbing, and then he's got his Danger Sense quirk now, which we just found out about in the latest chapter, which is his Spider Sense. So currently we know Black Whip, Flow, and now Danger Sense. So that's three out of the six quirks that he's supposed to supposedly learn. But I want to focus this video on Danger Sense because people are underestimating it. People are like, oh, it's just like an observation haki. So let's discuss Danger Sense. First of all, I'm the One Straw Hat. If you enjoy my content, please leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you're new. If you're interested in seeing what I'm doing behind the scenes, follow me on Twitter. The handle's the One Straw Hat. Other than that, let's get right into this video. We interrupt this program to bring you. Okay, I have no idea what I'm talking about. But basically, what I'm here to say is that 80% of you aren't subscribed. So what are you doing? It's literally free. Just hit the red button. Okay, moving on. So the fourth user of One For All, Hikage Shinomori, was the one with the Danger Sense quirk. Now, we actually find out a lot in this chapter. For example, that if you don't have a quirk, it's better to have One For All than having a quirk, because basically your body can't handle it if you already have a quirk on top of One For All. So Deku is literally the perfect candidate for One For All. He's quirkless. He's just like All Might, who was quirkless as well. That's why All Might lived 40 years, whereas the fourth user actually didn't live too long. So Danger Sense, in a sense, is basically like Spider Sense, okay, right? Peter Parker could sense things coming in from behind him, observation haki, same thing like that, right? It's a sensory type of quirk, and I always suspected that Deku would get some sort of sensory quirk. More recently than before, I didn't think it before, but recently I thought he needed something like that. Because, for example, if someone is attacking Deku from behind, he has nothing warning him of that, right? But now he does. He's got that Danger Sense quirk where he could basically dodge incoming attacks. You have to also remember that this quirk is going to be powered up by One For All. One For All is basically a battery, a amplifier for all these six quirks. Deku already used this quirk during Shigaraki. When Shigaraki was attacking Deku, Deku was subconsciously using the quirk. I didn't even pronounce that word right, but he was using the quirk without him realizing that he was using it. Honestly, Deku just needs the wall crawling, and then this man is literally Spider-Man, right? The thing is, Deku could also fly because he's got the flow quirk. I wonder what the three other quirks that he's going to have are. So we got two Spider-Man quirks, one Superman quirk, right? I'm telling you, watch, there's going to be a super speed quirk for Flash. I'm telling you, I have a feeling. And the thing is, Shinomori Hikage actually died at the age of 40. And he said he died of old age. Meaning, obviously, since he had a quirk, his body could not handle the effects of One For All. He was the second user to live the longest, right after All Might, right? Which is surprising. 40 years is nothing. They also said that Deku is probably going to be the last user of One For All. Or he has a chance of becoming the last user of One For All, because at this point, the quirk One For All is getting too out of hand, basically, is what they said. So yeah, that's basically everything I have to say. This is going to be a short video. Danger Sense is an interesting quirk. It's like Spider Sense, observation haki. I wonder what the boost or the amplification of One For All to this quirk is going to be. But yeah, other than that, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe to the channel if you're new. That's another one of Deku's quirks. For more content, My Hero, Black Clover, One Piece, I'm going to start reading the Jujutsu Kaisen manga. I've been reading Phantom Seer. If you want more One Piece, My Hero, anime content in general, hit that subscribe button, hit the post notification bell. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, everyone. By the way, for the people that love One Piece, follow me on TikTok. I upload One Piece videos there constantly. Literally every day I'm uploading 12 One Piece clips on TikTok. So yeah, peace out, everyone.